the car down, so it wasn't such a big impact. But oh, what a horrible way to start qualifying.
I'll tell you what, Jensen, that Marshall was kind of lucky there as well, that he managed to step himself out of harm's way.
Yeah, we've always been very cautious of Marshall.